Hi guys, I'm Katie Wayne and this is Animalist News. Did you know that Black Panthers aren't a real species? They're actually misidentified melanistic leopards, jaguars, and other big cats. Melanism is the opposite condition of albinism, which makes the animal completely black. So our intern Amber has been trying really hard to figure out why people started calling these cats Black Panthers. And you know what, let's just get her. Amber, come here.
Hey Katie.
Oh, she hasn't been waiting for this moment at all.
Okay, so I have been searching everywhere to try and figure this out. I contacted zoos and universities and all these things, and I have your answer for you.
What is it?
I have no idea.
We don't pay you to come up empty-handed, Amber.
Okay, so according to the nice people I spoke to at the Wild Animal Sanctuary, the word panther means cat.
Which is why most felines have the word Panthera in their genus name, like Panthera leo and Panthera pardus. Come on, Amber, we know these things.
Well, I think Panthera uncia is my favorite. That is a snow leopard for all y'all non-scientific folk out there.
They know what it means, Amber. You don't...
I bet you didn't.
No, but they do. What you're basically saying is that panther doesn't refer to any specific kind of cat.
That's exactly what I'm saying. So if people saw a big black cat and weren't exactly sure if it was a leopard or a jaguar, the easiest thing to say would be, oh my God, look at that black panther.
Oh, good Lord. What about Bagheera, the black panther from the Jungle Book?
Well, I hate to break it to you, Katie, but Bagheera was probably actually a melanistic leopard. Unfortunately, there's also no such thing as a pink panther.
Amber? You may leave.
But I was just...
Amber? Well, if you guys think that you have a better idea, be sure to let us know in the comments down below. Be sure to check out these videos right here. Subscribe right here. I love you all, and I'll see you next time. Bye. Mwah.